shooting suspect is dead following a standoff at a motel. The standoff began late last night at the Arbor Inn Motel on Washington Street in Wrentham. Police say 34-year-old Christopher Bean was holed up inside. He was wanted for a shooting in Brockton. Officers forced their way in early this morning and found Bean had taken his own life. Medical examiners plan to perform an autopsy.